Yeah, yeah, hey, yo, you know, yeah, I speak from the heart to the very last letter.
Why is it that you just can't kick it to a girl at any given time of the day? If the place or your predicament has got something to say, just the other day, nah, I'm lying. Every day in the next, I see my girls and what I get next to, but only choose to see the backs of their heads. I catch a glimpse of the legs as they walk past to get off to the destination. I don't want to start out then with idle chit chat conversation, may come across like a psychotic situation. Like my name was Jack or Ted Bundy, I just want to have a laughing for the girl to get to know me. But all I just do is just sit there, remain stone faced, and finish off the rest of my bus journey. I just felt a little bit of hunger, and could it be maybe a bacon and egg, but it would see me through to my dinner. So I walked through the drapes of this greasy monkey cafe. I'm looking like John Wayne, at least that's what I thought, until I caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror. Realise I was making a real hash brown of myself. So I'm stood there, two old deers in the front, and I think in the order ran a little something like two scones and two teas. I'm thinking I might just change my mind to a sausage butty. Then she came in through the kitchen, the sweetest thing you'll ever see. I give her a 10 in my head and my heart skips beats. Now I had my phone right in my hand, I'm thinking just call her over and give you a number. Then she spoke, what would you like? A date with you tomorrow night, was on the tip of my tongue, but came out a bacon and egg butty, please. Came out a bacon and egg butty. My Rolls Royce of a wish girl, she gives me the feelings of an embanked whale. Like stale bread, my heart, my head gets left, courage to break a smile as she draws close. But I superimpose my reading the Sunday Times face, and as she passes, I turn to catch at what might be the last time I see my wish girl, my wish girl. My Rolls Royce of a wish girl, she gives me the feelings of an embanked whale. Like stale bread, my heart, my head gets left, courage to break a smile as she draws close. But I superimpose my reading the Sunday Times face, and as she passes, I turn to catch of what might be the last time I see my wish girl, my wish girl. I've seen her more than three times, and for what I can gather, she's more than a lady. She puts the men's clothes in order at a store to that I go to every week to sneak a peek of this no ordinary girl. See, she's absolutely stunning and she's out of this world. She's got those ass and tees that make any grown male stroke a flat and go to sleep. My wish girl, she's about 5'6", got a little bit of feminine fat up on her hips. She gets her hair and nails done at a salon. She wears the scents of Anna Sway and Clinique. She's the type that you can't wait to get between the sheets. My Rolls Royce of a wish girl, she gives me the feelings of an embanked whale. Like stale bread, my heart, my head gets left, courage to break a smile as she draws close. But I superimpose my reading the Sunday Times face, and as she passes, I turn to catch of what might be the last time I see my wish girl, my wish girl.